Question number 10. A cone of base diameter 70 mm standing upright is cut by a section plane such that true shape is a parabola of maximum double ordinate 50 mm and the vertex is 70 mm away from the ordinate. Draw the front view, top view and true shape of section. As usual, draw the top view, is a circle and it is having the diameter 70 mm. The front view cannot be drawn at the earliest because all in a sudden we cannot draw the front view because height is not given in the question if you listen. And true shape is a parabola, it is 50 mm. Maximum double ordinate is a 50 mm. For a parabola, if this is an axis, this is called ordinate and this is called double ordinate. The ordinate having the maximum diameter is called maximum double ordinate. The double ordinate having maximum length is called maximum double ordinate. Here the maximum double ordinate is 50 mm. The apex is 70 mm away from this ordinate shown here, to 70 mm. So this is 70. This is 70. Apex is 70 mm away from this double ordinate. So this is the data given. So what we'll be doing is that from this end, this is A, you project to XY line. From B, you project to XY line, B dash, you get. And so that you are getting the base of the triangle. Of course, the front view of the cone will be a triangle. Height we cannot obtain now. Now, one thing particular about this triangle is that, or the front view of the cone is that, for a cone, two extreme generators will be having same length. That is, B1 is equal to 1-1. Similarly, for this triangle, 2-2-2-B. 2-2-B, for this triangle 2-2-B, B2 is equal to 2-2. Similarly, BO is equal to AO. AO is equal to BO or BO is equal to AO. So, using that property, so what you have to do is that the maximum double ordinate is 50. So, from this axis, you take 25 and 25, then draw two lines so that those lines will meet here and here. So this distance will be 50. That is this point and this point both are at the base, that is projected to the base. Now from this point you draw an arc of 70 mm. Just draw an arc. This length is 70 mm. From B dash also, you draw an arc 70 mm. Both will intersect here. Now B dash and that point is extended. Before that, from the center, this is the center O, center of the circle, or this is the point where apex will fall. From that, you can erect a projector upward, and this B dash 5 line is extended, so that you will get the apex O dash here. Now the height of the cone is determined. O dash is joined with the A dash. So that A dash, O dash, B dash is the front view of the cone whose height was not given earlier. And this length is 70 mm. This length is also 70 mm. If this is the point 5, 5 to this point is 70 mm. B dash 5 also 70 mm. Now you can take few points, 1-, 2-, 3-, 4-, 5-, etc. And corresponding points can be obtained using the techniques discussed earlier. And finally, the sectional top view will be coming like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. And the true shape is obtained from these 1, 2-, 3-, points. And you will get the true shape.